All right, we are back. Just gonna continue right along here.
They did horrible things to us.
I seek another man, a prisoner in rags.
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers. You know us.
Rest now. I will punish Magda and her cultists.
All right. I have a feeling I missed something somewhere along the way. A mushroom.
I have some new items that I'm certain you will love.
Hopefully it won't hurt me too bad.
A monster of insatiable appetite stands between you and your goal. It is an unnatural thing, raised from the depths by sorcerous means. You will survive it, of course, but I recommend keeping your mouth tightly shut.
Will it try to steal my voice?
Oh, no, no, no. I mean, there will be a lot of demon blood flying around. I hear it tastes like rotten meat.
Either a bonus to life or a bonus to resist all would make me happy. That'll be just fine. One of these gems. Oh, that would be so nice too. Okay. I think I'm just gonna start to wait for the gold items to start rolling in. And green. I don't have any green items. That makes me sad.
In my time, I have often argued with the spirits. I did not always believe that they knew the true path for me.
I do not understand.
No, you do not. When the spirits and I look at you, we agree. We say, this is a good man. There is no darkness in him. There never was. Confront what you call your sins, and I say you will find nothing there. test your faith and prove me wrong.
I cannot lie. That has occurred to me. But if it were true, it would ruin everything I fight for. Everything.
How did you become a thief?
That's a long and terrible story that you wouldn't want to hear.
You found something you lacked and couldn't afford.
Basically.
Perhaps you should be more reasonable.
Oh, there was nothing reasonable about her.
I shall enter Leoric's manor. I shall vanquish all beasts and foes.
I knew Leoric was mad. This is just disgusting.
Physical skills regenerate, critical hit. Almost completely worthless. Those kinds of battles, they should be a lot more difficult.
What's over here, shall we? Oh, some evil indeed.
Ah! Rumors swirl that the Crusaders have returned and that they mean to go to the west. But who are these tall, blonde warriors? They look nothing like the Crusaders who set out from Travancore 200 years ago. And those who inhabit the ruins of that ancient city suspect trickery.
Leave no stone unturned. I'm gonna go back through all this. Ow. My guy.
I need to go back.
No good. Sorry if I'm not talking as much as I am in Morrowind. The game is a little, I guess just gotta pay attention to what's going on more than I do in Morrowind. Morrowind I can usually stop every once in a while too and chit-chat. This game here is a little tough to do that.
That I may rend the flesh from his bones.
Okay.
Not ready yet. Need healing. I grow in power.
I am convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts, and there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed.
Well, well, well.
Oh, this one is a little bit better, isn't it? Even though I don't use either one of those. 90% all resistances is very nice. A little bit less vitality, but still. I might be able to change out that spirit barrage too. Intelligence, vitality, life. Not quite as good as damage, intelligence. No. Vitality. Damage. Mana regeneration. Nope. None of those are anywhere near as good as mine.
You'll regret this!
Thank you. axe. Is that it? I'll just clear out this section of the map just to make sure I didn't miss anything.
So these are the halls of agony. Charming place, truly.
Was it, huh? Time to go down to level 2. Hopefully my guy doesn't die again. Again. Go back to town again.
I need to go back.
I am returning to town.
Level 2.
Need more time.
Excellent. Nothing like some good old-fashioned treasure.
Interesting.
Throw them out here, guys. Those battles, they just, in my mind, should be a whole lot harder than that.
Council begs me to reconsider. I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I can still trust.
Speak before you think, I notice.
It's one of my better.
Oh.
I'm trapped in here, in the Iron Maiden.
Be there in a minute. Just gotta check out these other areas. Just stay calm.
I have finally rid myself of the dark influence seeking to subdue me. And now I see things as they truly are. This conspiracy among the insolent townsfolk to weaken me by stealing Albrecht away will not stand. Perhaps the heads of their women and children on pikes will bring them clarity.
King Leoric is going mad indeed. That's it. Alrighty. Well, that's why I want to search every area I can find little books like that. This is the last area.
drunken souls, do you know?
Stay there. Give them wine to return.
Horror of the pit.
I keep the Lunsard 1263 Yano Kyrgyzstani. The Javis burned runes into my flesh. They say all the torture and dark magic will turn us into demonic slaves for King Leoric. What foolish lies.
17th day of Lunasad. Oh, pain is terrible. I can't think. I'm so hungry. 20th day of Lunasad. Master.
Master, feed me!
I was certain I was gonna die in there. I heard rumors of vast treasure to be found down here. A damn fool that I am, I believed them. Don't know why I thought it might be inside an Iron Maiden. All I could think of while I was trapped in that horrible darkness was that no one would ever know what had happened to him.
Well, what did happen to you? Come back! Okay. Gem, excellent. Two-handed. Wow. Well, I'd lose my zombie charger though. Nice though, real nice. Wow, that's a lot of damage. Intelligence resist all. Nah. Intelligence vitality. Another two-handed one. Vitality. Resist all, regenerate. Let us go and slay the foul beast. Checkpoint. Thank you.
To our beloved Leoric, my servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment. Starved of the sun, I no longer know what day it is. I can hear the Warden, my husband, and that dog Lazarus discussing my fate. My life will be over soon, yet I fear more for my poor Albrecht's future in the wake of his father's madness. If only Aiden were here.
Checkpoint. All right. Well, I think I am going to call it a night here and restart from here next time. Yes, I believe I'm going to. It is about that time. Okay, people, thank you very much for watching. Tune in next time for episode, I guess it will be 4 of The Witch Doctor in Diablo. All right. See you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.